lot has changed.
You're right.
Years ago, I knew a boy who made all the wrong choices. He seemed a student like any other. His name, Tom Riddle. Today, the world knows him by another name. Voldemort.
Hey! What are you doing? You're moving in with some ITT, bro.
ITT?
It's intent to touch, homie.
I'm sorry, last time I checked, I thought we lived in a free country, so.
No, we don't.
No?
It's the United States of don't touch that thing right in front of you.
So you're saying I can't touch
it? You can't
it, right?
Remember from 4 seconds
this,
ago.
Right? I'm not allowed to do that.
I'm gonna hit you with a flashlight.
Oh, now you are threatening me.
Don't touch it.
Don't touch me with that.
Wanna see what happens when I do it one more time?
Let's see what happens.
Watch you do nothing. Let's watch you do nothing when I do this. Kind of stuff.
Good to see you, lad.
It ain't Mr. Big in the britches himself.
This is the Smithsonian. This is the big leagues.
Casings at the crime scene were untraceable. That is the mark of a pro.
Who might have wanted Sonya dead?
In life, there is beauty, and there is terror. One must not overwhelm the other. To embrace both, you'll need the strength of a warrior, the stealth of a predator, and the wisdom of a master.
The biggest event in 2 million years is about to go to a whole new dimension.
Nobody move a muscle.
This summer,
you don't spit out little Johnny. We're leaving the playground this instant.
There we are. A picture of health.
That's not little Johnny.
Well, better than nothing.